like in Guinea, a lot of people dancing in the Guinea, a lot of people in the Guinea professional dance, but everybody have different style, different move. Classes like that, you never doing something like perfect, you have to find a teacher. You have to do something similar, but a different taste. You see, dances like that. You can't say, oh, he's doing this, I have to do exactly like way everything move. No. Everybody has his own feeling. That's where this dance, you have to try to have your own. Because if your body have a good feeling, oh, you're ready to go. You see, dance is like that. All dancing we're doing here, like where we're dancing now, if you go Guinea, it's not like that. It's a complete different. Guinea, we don't dance like this. 10, 20 people standing, dancing. In the village, people don't dance like that. And the Guinea, people dance, people make one big circle. People come in one by one. That's what we do in the village. But the way we're dancing now, before we start, I like everybody to know, this is what we call ballet style.